There's no question that this kind of technology brings your neuropathologist much more into the operating room with you. Whether they're physically there or not is immaterial because of its capabilities. But being able to get the feedback to make decisions on the fly is something which is really captivating.